Your help is needed now, more than ever. An infectious disease has spread to several villages along the border of our empire. It has turned the villagers into monsters. Your unique immunity to magical infections makes you the only one capable of investigating this new disease. You must stop this infection from spreading any further. Don't let me down.
Please, help. I'm Xander, a warrior of the Tar Empire. I was sent to fight the monsters in Rivershire Village, but now I've caught this strange disease. Dr. Klein, you're the head of the Empire's Medico-Imperium Order. You're responsible for our people's health. Please, heal me!
These are the symptoms I heard about. We must examine Xander immediately. Perhaps he may yet be saved. Hurry, I cannot hold him here for long. Here, this opens up the cupboard. Strange. This seems like a demonic infection. But that can't be. The demons were vanquished decades ago. What's worse, these effects are moments away from becoming irreversible. And he's the only one who could shed some light on what happened to our healer in Rivershire. We must hurry with that healing potion. Take this as well.
Thank you for saving me. It's a great honor to meet you. I serve as warrior of Rivershire. I became infected while investigating the source of the infection. I don't remember much, except an ominous fog that seized my mind. You should hurry to the village. The infection is rapidly spreading, and you're the only one left who can stop it. The healer your order sent became infected too. We put him in a cage so he doesn't harm himself or anyone else. The survivors fled across the river. You'll have to send a signal to the boatmen to cross. Please, my people need you. Take my blade. The road to Rivershire is dangerous.
This infection alters both mind and body, turning people into monsters. It could destroy our whole empire. Please, take my horse. You must hurry, but be careful.